He takes a snap, gives to Johnson again. Got a huge hole. Carted across the 35, across the 40. They're not going to get him. Carted Johnson at the 30, at the 20, at the 10. Put it on the board. Touchdown, JMU. Benvenucci going to keep it himself. Got some room right at the middle. Walks into the end zone. Touchdown, JMU.
Raymond Gillespie pinned his man on the outside, created a big seam.
Benvenucci to pass, throws deep down the field for Riley Stapleton, who makes an incredible catch at the 21-yard line. First down, JMU. Give to Ekton Ben, keeps it himself, makes a tackler miss, gets to the outside around the left, gets across the 15, out of bounds at the 12-yard line. Gives to Trey up the middle. Trey has the first down and then some, slips out of a tackle, kicks to the outside, spins around and knocked off his feet at the 5-yard line. Absolutely. Going to keep it himself. He gets a push from behind, and it should be a touchdown. No signal yet. I mean, he's easily went across the left side.
There we go.
Touchdown, JMU. Throws out. Pass going to be caught by Leatherberry to 6, and he's going to be punished right there. Black over the pass. Pass going to be no good. He threw it and led his receiver into the shot of Adam Smith, who just crushed Shane Leatherberry. Throws across the middle and upended at the 6-yard line. Carden Johnson to his left. Give to Carden off the right side. Carden gets across midfield down the sideline. They're not going to catch him. Carden Johnson at the 20, at the 15, at the 10. They finally do get a guy over there. Towson does, pushing Carden out of bounds at the 8-yard line, but it's a Wells Fargo first down. Play action to Carden Johnson. Ben keeps it himself around the right side. Ben's going to walk into the end zone. Touchdown, JMU. 3 rushers over 100 yards. For the second time in program history, Ben DiNucci's 3rd rushing touchdown of the afternoon. So the Dukes come to Maryland and get the win, 38-17, beating the Towson Tigers this afternoon. Towson ends the year 7-4, 5-3. JMU ends the year 8-3 and 6-2, ranked 7th in the nation. What does this do to the selection show, which happens tomorrow at 12:30? Well, we'll find out then.